Here's another great story from Better.tv.
He is a legend, one of the most celebrated flutists of all time. Sir James Galway has recorded over 60 CDs and sold over 30 million records. He's collaborated with everyone from Pink Floyd to Henry Mancini, and we're honored to have him with us to talk about his latest release, O'Reilly Street. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here. Let me just read off a couple more names. We've said a few of them off the top, but you've played with Stevie Wonder, Ray Charles,
yep,
Elton John, Pink Floyd, and played four dignitaries like Queen Elizabeth II, Princess Diana, Presidents Clinton, Bush. The list goes on and on. What does it feel like to see those names in print and to know that you've played with those people?
Well, it is amazing when I think from my background, working class Belfast, and playing for presidents and queens. And it is nice. And the one thing about these people is they always remember you.
Mm-hmm.
When you appear the next time, they remember you.
Which is a good thing,
because yeah,
a lot of times people don't, you know? That means you've left a mark on them. Now, your wife is a Jeannie Galway.
That's
also
right.
She has been in the business for 20 years, also a flutist as well,
yes,
right? I
yeah
should say Lady Jeannie
yeah
Galway, right?
Yeah.
You guys travel the world together. How do you keep your relationship fresh? Keep the spark.
You know, we're the whole day together. So you get a different sort of relationship than if I worked in a bank and came home in the evening.
Yeah.
It's a completely different thing. Mm-hmm. And it really is nice because, I mean, I really know my wife and I miss her when she's not there.
Oh, that's sweet.
I mean, because I never know what to do.
Nobody would do without her, right? She
yeah
seems like a sweet lady, though. Do you guys have any things that you do on a regular basis just to kind of keep things going and keep it fresh?
You know what we do every day? We play backgammon.
Oh, okay.
And I was going to teach her chess, but then I thought she'd never get past the first move because there's too many possibilities.
Right? You know her pretty well, though,
yeah,
right? Now, I have to say, you're coming up on your 70th birthday. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
You've been in the business for 50 years, and now you have a new CD out, just released, called O'Reilly Street.
Yes.
Can you do me a favor and tell us what makes this CD so different than all the rest?
First of all, I wanted to record this Claude Bowling music,
mm-hmm,
and I didn't want to use the regular bass and drums and classical piano. I wanted to use something different, so I got in touch with Jorge Gomez, and we did it. And we made a demo CD, and we sent it to Sony. We'd only played through the piece once.
Really?
And we sent it to Sony, and they called us back and said, you're on, but we need it next week.
That's it.
Which,
okay,
of course, was a big sweat for us because we couldn't find time to practice it
or
to get together because the boys are working. It's a very hard-working band,
yeah,
Tempo Libre.
But you've been in the business for 50 years, so obviously you did something right.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah? You love it?
Yeah.
Still
yeah
love it,
I
right
think it's, yeah, sure.
Good.
I think it's something romantic doing this. You know, it's what every kid wants to do is to send a CD to a record company.
Yeah,
and have them call
story
back.
Well, what I'm going to do is ask you, can you play a few seconds for us as we go to break?
Sure.
All right. O'Reilly Street is the name of the CD. You guys have to get it. Thank you so much.